Welcome to the digital lessons. First, we are going to discuss about our earth. Ninth class, first lesson, our earth. So, what is the meaning of earth? Actually, the word earth came from the Greek word eorth. Eorth. Eorth means it's a ground, soil, or layers of the soil. And in the Sanskrit also, we are having the different type of meanings for earth. That is Avani, Dharani, Prithvi, Bhumi, so all these. So, and one more point, it is already we know that Earth is the only planet which existed human life because of the presence of oxygen levels and because of the presence of water bodies. And our lifestyle, which was started, human beings' life, which was started on Earth nearly 1 lakh years ago. First, we started our life, it as a early man, and already we know that how was the early man, and completely first he was eaten raw food, and first he was the food gatherer, and completely he used to live in caves, and there was no technology, and completely he used to live as a nomad. Nomad means moving from one place to the other place in search of food. And after the invention of fire, wheel, agriculture, total his complete lifestyle was changed, and he became into a sedentary lifestyle. Sedentary lifestyle means he used to live in a fixed place, and completely he was changed from the food gatherers to the food producer. Food producer. Now he is producing for the lakhs of members. Lakhs of members. So the process, how was the process, changing of the process from nomadic lifestyle to the sedentary lifestyle, in the form of one word we can describe, that is called as a development. So development, but we are this is completely one side of the coin, where that is we are saying we at the time there was no technology and everything. Now we are having every technology, everything, and we are completely updated. But in the process of, we are calling it as a development, but in the process of development, completely we overused our environment. That only called as the exploitation of natural resources. Overusing of natural resources. How we are using the overusing of, how we are overusing the natural resources? That is, if you observe, what do you mean by natural resources? Air, water, soils, minerals, everything which is called as a natural resources, how we are using and overusing, and at the same time we are damaging to that. How we are damaging that environment, that air, we are polluting through our vehicles. Already India, it is a hub of motor vehicles. Lot of motor vehicles daily, they are moving on the roads. So they are releasing chlorofluorocarbons into the direct environment, which is causing to the air pollution. And if you observe the water pollution, most of the river pollution, you can take the best example of Ganga River, and next you can take the example of our Hussain Sagar, Hyderabad. How we are polluting the rivers and water, that is directly we are releasing all the industrial wastages and plastic, everything we are throwing into that water. With that water, with that only we are polluting completely water. And the next one, soil pollution. How we are polluting the soil? We are polluting the soil by using more pesticides in the agriculture. And next we will go to the natural resource, that is minerals. Actually, what are the examples of minerals? That is coal, petroleum. These are the best examples of minerals. If we use more, it will be exhausted, and we can call it that most of the minerals are non-renewable resources. Non-renewable resources. In Telangana, you can take the best example of Telangana. That is most of the 80% of the power generations, which is taking place through coal. So with that, automatically it is causing to the air pollution also. And the next one, coal is a very it is becoming very rarest mineral. That is how it is. If we are exhausting more for the power generation and everything, that coal we will see in the next future only in the museum. I think that coal it is exhausting and everything. If we are overusing and everything, other than that, what we are doing for the environment, we are doing deforestation for the development of industries and for the construction of industries also, we are doing completely deforestation. So what will happen because of doing all these things? So in throughout the world and throughout India and throughout everything, that is global warming, that is average temperatures are completely increasing. It is only called as a global warming, and we are releasing all the poisonous gases into that air, water, everything. So this is called as the environmental crisis. Global warming, releasing of poisonous gases, everything is called as the environmental crisis.